denn seit dem Ausscheiden bei den French Open, ja, liegen doch mittlerweile fast 3 Wochen. Aufschlag Hingis.
Game Miss Hingis.
That's a shame. Should have made that one. 20 odd. What a difference.
Game is in this.
Slice back and then
game,
almost on the baseline.
Passing shot. Lovely shot. Oh my.
15-14.
Oh my golly.
Game is Ruano-Pascual.
She's a quick mover, she's neat on her feet. I think it's maybe.
She was under control of that.
Yes.
I really think
to have missed that. It's a good serve.
30-15.
99 miles an hour.
Advantage missing this. Advantage missing this. Miss Hingis, new balls, please.
When she plays it cross court.
Just another look at the umpire. I think it floated.
She had the courage to try the...
I'm here.
Oh. 15 love.
Confidence.
Quite right.
Missing it. La 15.
Well.
I think it's been forced to produce some 15. Really hard shots, and I think it's actually her game is. What a lovely shot.
Terrific shot.
Ho! Game is Ruano-Pascual.
Aha, finally she went behind the opponent.
Serve back in before that. Martina Hingis needs a whole lot more shots like this. I mean, she's really beginning to hit the backhand very well. Some of That's great.
Just missed, as have so many other shots in this match. She's still smiling, but... So even then, Virginia, she didn't...
Game is Hingis.
And that's one reason why we
jump into position. Too good.
Three down already.
Ruano-Pascual.
Geschickt. Sie kann aus diesem Slice einfach nichts machen. Ha, ist da noch was zu retten? Ich glaub's nicht.
Thank you.
bekommt es.
Game, set match, Mr. Ruano-Pascual, 2 sets to love. 6-4, 6-2.